Hopefully this works. Is it working? Yes, it is. Oh, that's so nice. This is actually working as intended. Yay. Ah, oh, I love that. Now, I can't see chat right now. Unless I do this tab. There we go. Put out all the stuff. Except for on Twitter. All right. Let's do this. As soon as I load up Twitch on my phone. There we go. If it's too loud, please tell me. Just in case, I will... instinctively turn down the volume. Alright. I played a little bit of this. I haven't gone very far. Yeah. Jules. Normal.
Shotgun.
I'm not good at roguelike. I'm not good at this. These guys are really good for money. So I've learned, you can jump on the bed. So if you have to, jumping around is pretty good. So that's gonna be. Okay, doesn't hurt to look.
Hello there.
I believe we both know who I'm playing this. These are some really good items.
Hello. Goodbye.
Alright. That accuracy one would be pretty nice on a shotgun. Alright, round two.
Ouch!
Ow. That was not good. Goodness. No, no. Okay, good. Ooh, yes. That so much. Those guys.
What if I knew someone was coming in?
Get the Hot Pockets. Okay, that's not good. That was such a good run, too. Maybe the secret is I just don't do those. chunks spawn with lower health. Huh.
What? If I knew someone was coming in.
Damn.
Good luck.
Good so far. Shop. Oh man. For it. There's the sacred room. Or agility, or just strength. Or need health more than anything. Alright, let's go. First boss. That was fun. That flamethrower OP, I guess. Ground floor cleared. Too easy? Try a harder difficulty. God.
Hello there.
What do you get this time? Milk bar lads t-shirt. Fire triple the bullets but decrease your fire rate. Hello, Angel. I'm really bad at this game. Change characters, though.
Let's get moving.
Trying to unlock the characters. Not doing very well. So I'm just trying to play as Jules, which has better mobility, but less health. So I should've just gone for Jeff. See, that's a roguelike game. And yes, this is definitely 100% a trumpet. Primary weapons have unlimited ammo, secondary weapons have limited ammo, so that's why I'm not using the trumpet. So yeah, Jeff's pretty nice. He gets a nice ranged handgun. Has 8 health. Oh, that's gonna be so nice. So yeah, you can jump over enemies, but I forget how to do that. And you can jump on chairs. Surrounding stuff. Let's wait until till we find a shop. If we find good stuff at the shop, then so all the way back. There we go. Almost walked into that. Ah, there we go. There's the shot.
If I knew someone was coming in.
So this is all the colorblind people see. Haha! Did I buy this, by the way? Oh no.
Sorry. Good luck!
That was not a good sign. This room can clear out on the enemies. We get an item. It is actually possible for him to die, though. I'm dead. I was not paying attention. Maybe I should lower the difficulty.
Great. Time to go.
Too young to die. Let's go. Am I actually being heard, Angel, by the way? Oh no. Marshmallow Bunny. Wait, what? Okay. Landing from a great height stuns enemies.
Goodbye.
Ow. Give me health. Not a lot of money, but health. This is actually a pretty nice game. I like playing it, you know, after work sometimes. I can hear you, but my internet is shit, so I'm constantly loading the stream. Ah. Yeah. Okay. So how do I raid again? Was it like slash raid? There we go. Like I said, short stream. was only gonna last 30 minutes, so we're gonna raid Nana. So do I have to hit like end stream now for it to work?